It's a 72 Skylark bumper with dual exhaust, been re-chromed, very nice.